Yes. Acting wise also very very good, like very presence. Aapka presence bahut acha tha wo film mein. I just felt that like that. And you try to say it as a narrative, no? Ek narrative film film dikhaya. And I just wanted, I mean, just curious where this place is. The house is so beautiful. Like, where you shoot?
Oh, it's
Varanasi.
It's Varanasi.
Yeah.
And even the old house, that old house.
Everything is Varanasi, yeah. It's a beautiful place.
Beautiful place. The image was so beautiful, so beautiful.
Yeah, I'm really glad that you asked this question, because it's like Varanasi, not seen before, you know, like typical, usual stuff that you see.
Stuff,
so all that stuff is there.
And how did you get the monkey, if I may quickly interject a question? that was quite a moment.
Yeah. Well, that is... production guys.
Yeah, okay.
They do all that stuff. They're quite good at it. Yeah.
So this was your own story. I mean, you wrote.
Yeah, I've written it.
Yeah.
I've written it. So.
Okay.
Is it your own story?
What was that?
Oh, in the sense of you being your own story. No, I didn't mean that.
Sarthak ke paas aayenge. I will ask you like same thing. You also.
What?
You also show us a narrative.
Yeah.
A person who talking
mm-hmm.
about himself. But your space is too different.
Right.
Can you tell something about it? Why you choose this type of space? And
it's
really, really, really
sort of like a dystopian kind of a thing. So when I was sort of writing it, you know, the drone footage from Syria was, you know, first visible to us, you know. So the devastated city and, you know, the whatever of it, we tried to sort of model it, you know, on the sort of Syrian images that we could get at that point of time. And for the smoke, well, Delhi is very polluted, so you know. Yeah, so smoke is not really. Also, I was writing it in the winter, so there was that whole smoke storm that Delhi was subject to.
Gotcha.
So yeah, I mean, that's the inspiration for you know, the whole devastated sort of dystopian city. Mm.
Gotcha. And with that person also, like whatever your film is, it can be placed in any other space also. Do you think like that?
I haven't thought of it like that, but
it was very beautiful. It was very beautiful.
Yeah, but just conceived it like that. Sometimes. Mm.
Thank you.
Okay, I think I've been asked to start winding up. I mean, to wind up. Can we have one last comment or question, if there is one? Because we're just starting to talk. If anybody has anything more, or we just want to go back with sense of the films you've seen, some of the images, some of the questions, and I'm sure they're around, right? You can catch hold of the filmmakers outside later and talk to them, right?
We'll be here.
Okay. So thank you all very much, and I think we'll